This is the McManus. As you see, it's fully collapsible and comes in a stately black attaché. The 18-inch cryogenically treated stainless steel bull barrel gives this rifle a guaranteed accuracy of 0.2 minute of angle at 600 yards with match-grade ammunition. With its hand-reamed chamber and match-grade trigger, the McManus is designed for the marksman who wants to reach out and touch someone at a moment's notice.
I'll take it.
Lovely. Would you like it gift wrapped?
No, that's okay.
Great. Let me run this.
Tight job on that lab, dog. We found a memo saying that Hector's meeting with the Colombians tonight. With the amount of firepower that's gonna be there, just showing up and rushing them would be suicide. Take McManus here and get to the docks. Find a nice tall building and wait. When Hector makes his move with the Colombians, take your shot.
When it all goes down, the first place the Carnales is gonna look is right at the Colombians. They're gonna think they got fucked bad, all right? So you should have no problem sneaking out in the confusion.
Just the same, I'd get the fuck out of there. Who knows what could happen?
was a hell of a tip.
No kidding. With the amount of shit we confiscated, we could have put Lopez away for the rest of his life.
It don't matter. He got taken care of anyway.
What do you mean?
Monroe's just happy Lopez is dead. As far as he's concerned, this case is closed. Hell, if he found the guy who did this, he'd probably send him a fruit basket.
Hello. Hey, Victor. Mira, I'm in the middle of something. What? What? Victor, listen to me very carefully. I don't give a fuck about the drugs. I don't give a fuck about Orjuela.
What about Manuel?
Mira, mujer, cállate el hocico. Who did this to my brother?
What about Hector?
Luz, por favor. Okay. Okay, you're right. You deal with the Saints, I'll handle the Colombians. If Manuel is behind this, yo le voy a señalar a él porque la familia López somos los más fuertes.